out, Yugi.
Yeah, but they're the legendary ultimate cockblocker.
No, I'm not a cockblocker. I think you were asking. Okay, tell me.
Peter Park.
Peter Park?
Peter Park.
Peter Park. Mm-hmm. Peter Park TV. Yeah, he's cute.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Peter Park is cute.
I mean, he's sincere person.
Yeah, he is. He has really nice personality and he's cute.
I mean,
he does have that face, but he looks like he's good in bait, that kind of shit.
Huh?
Oh.
He's what?
Oh, good in bait. Like, he has that kind of thing going on.
Why does everyone has to be related to good and bad or sex or everything?